so-called code of ethics, the thin line which separates the animal from the vegetable is obliterated, leaving them free to intoxicate their need to fulfill the lowest common denominator. Ignorance and the sheer force of will, they are willing to meet and greet any danger, no matter how devastating the consequences, in order to fuel the necessary agitation which feeds their entire existence. Out of this stimulating intoxicant, the banality of